Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. KinaSense is a startup commercializing a Purdue innovation that could help oncologists and cancer patients make real-time decisions about treatment options.
Well, the problem with the current cancer diagnostics is that there's no way to predict whether or not a drug will work in a patient. So what an oncologist has to do is pick from many drugs, give it to the patient, and then have to wait months to see whether or not the drug is working. What KinaSense technology can do is overcome that by predicting before the drug is given to the patient whether or not it will work. A kinase is an enzyme in a cancer cell that continually causes the cancer cell to grow. And so the drugs that KinaSense technology addresses are drugs that inhibit that growth signal.
The technology was developed in the laboratory of Laurie L. Parker, then assistant professor of medicinal chemistry and molecular pharmacology, who co-founded the company and serves on its scientific advisory board. KinaSense co-founder and chief technology officer Steve Ouellette is leading the commercialization process.
So the KinaSense technology measures whether or not the drug is working inside of a live cell. So we can take a biopsy and test different drugs on the patient's cells and then determine whether or not they work as well as to what extent. So an oncologist can take that information, choose the correct drug and the correct dosage.
The KinaSense technology works like a search engine, taking information about what a particular kinase looks for in a substrate or the protein it acts upon. The technology narrows the information to a short list of traits, including being acted upon by only one kinase and providing the signal that the test seeks.
The KinaSense technology is broadly applicable. For pharmaceutical companies, this can mean improving the efficiency of identifying compounds to move forward with. For the oncologist, this means using the drug to treat the patients most effectively.
KinaSense has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation and has begun reaching out to investors as well as clinical and drug discovery partners. To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.